U.S. Customs and Border Patrol has seized more than 200 fake identification cards that were found in a package in Louisville. That's according to a tweet from CBP Chicago Field Office, which handles operations throughout most of the Midwest. The tweet says the package found at a Louisville mail facility contained 238 fake driver's licenses and 536 black card stocks. The items were turned over to the CBP Fraudulent Document Analysis Unit for further investigation.